going to solve the general solution of trigonometric equation. The first example is sine theta is equal to 1 upon 2. We know that sine of pi by 6 is equal to 1 upon 2. Therefore, sin theta is equal to sin of pi by 6. We know the solution that sin theta is equal to sin alpha implies that theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n alpha for n belongs to 0. Therefore, sin theta is equal to sin of pi by 6. There implies the solution theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n. Here is alpha, therefore in the solution here alpha. Now instead of alpha we have that pi by 6, therefore here we write pi by 6 for n belongs to 0. Therefore that sin theta is equal to 1 upon 2 implies that theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n pi by 6 for n belongs to z is the general solution for given trigonometric equation. Similarly, we solve cos theta is equal to root 3 by 2. We know that cos of pi by 6 is equal to root 3 by 2. Okay, therefore, the right hand sides of these two equations are equal. We write the equality of their left hand sides, that is cos theta is equal to cos of pi by 6. And we know the solution for cos theta is equal to cos alpha, that theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus alpha for n belongs to 0. Therefore, that cos theta is equal to cos of pi by 6 implies theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus pi by 6 for n belongs to 0. That instead of alpha we have here pi by 6. Therefore in the formula there we substitute instead of alpha pi by 6. Therefore that cos theta is equal to root 3 by 2 implies that theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus pi by 6 is the required general solution for given trigonometric equation cos theta is equal to root 3 by 2. Next example, we solve tan theta is equal to 1 upon root 3. That we know that tan of pi by 6 is equal to 1 upon root 3. Therefore, the right hand sides of these two equations are equal implies that their left hand sides are equal. Therefore, here we get tan theta is equal to tan of pi by 6. And we know the solution for tan theta is equal to tan alpha is theta is equal to n pi plus alpha for n belongs to z. Therefore, tan theta is equal to tan of pi by 6 implies the solution theta is equal to n pi plus pi by 6 for n belongs to z. Therefore, tan theta is equal to 1 upon root 3 gives the solution theta is equal to n pi plus pi by 6 is the required general solution for given trigonometry equation. Now we solve the example general solution, find general solution for cot theta is equal to 0. As cot theta is equal to 0, cos theta divided by sin theta is equal to 0. That gives cos theta is equal to 0. And we know solution for cos theta is equal to 0. Cos theta is equal to 0 implies theta is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. Therefore, cot theta is equal to 0 implies that theta is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 is the required general solution for given trigonometric equation cot theta is equal to 0. Now we solve next question. Find the general solution for the trigonometric equation. First one, sec theta is equal to root 2. That given equation is sec theta is equal to root 2. That is cos of theta is equal to 1 upon root 2. Okay. And we know cos of pi by 4 is 1 upon root 2. That will give cos theta is equal to cos of pi by 4, and we know the solution for cos theta is equal to cos alpha is theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus alpha for n belongs to 0. Therefore, that cos theta is equal to cos of pi by 4 gives the solution theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus, instead of alpha we have pi by 4. Therefore, we substitute here pi by 4 for n belongs to 0. Therefore, sec theta is equal to root 2 gives the solution theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus pi by 4 for n belongs to 0 is the required general solution for given trigonometric equation. Now we solve one more example, that is cosec theta is equal to minus of root 2. That is sin theta is equal to minus of 1 upon root 2. And we know sin of pi by 4 is plus 1 upon root 2. Okay, there is plus 1 upon root 2 and here is minus 1 upon root 2. Therefore, here we have to apply allied angle formula. By allied angle formula, sin of pi plus theta is equal to minus sin theta. Here we replace this theta by pi by 4. Therefore, here we get sin of pi plus pi by 4 is equal to minus of sin of pi by 4. Therefore, sin of, here we take the cross product, we get 5 pi by 4 is equal to minus of, substitute this value of this sin pi by 4, that sin of pi by 4 is 1 upon root 2. Therefore, in the right hand side, here we get minus 1 upon root 2, and here also there is minus 1 upon root 2. The right hand sides of these two trigonometry equations are equal. Therefore, we write the equality for the left hand sides of this. Therefore, sine theta is equal to sine of 5 pi by 4. Now we know the solution for sine theta is equal to sine alpha, that sine theta is equal to sine alpha gives the solution theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n into alpha. Therefore, sine theta is equal to sine of 5 pi by 4 gives the solution theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n into 5 pi by 4 for n belongs to z. Therefore, the given trigonometric equation that cosec theta is equal to minus of root 2 gives the general solution theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n into pi by 4. The next example is tan theta is equal to minus 1. We know that tan pi by 4 is equal to 1, and by allied angle formula tan of pi minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. Therefore, we replace here the theta by pi by 4. Therefore, here we get tan of pi minus pi by 4 is equal to minus of tan pi by 4. Therefore, tan of, after cross multiplication, here we get that is 4 pi minus pi, that is 3 pi by 4 is equal to minus of, here we substitute the value of this tan of pi by 4, that is 1. Therefore, here we get in the right hand side minus 1. Here in the given trigonometric equation, right hand side is minus 1. The right hand side of these two trigonometric equations are same. Therefore, we write the equality for their left hand sides. Therefore, that tan theta is equal to tan of 3 pi by 4. And we know the general solution for given trigonometric equation tan theta is equal to tan alpha is that theta is equal to n pi plus alpha. Okay, for n belongs to z. Therefore, that tan theta is equal to tan of 3 pi by 4 gives the solution theta is equal to n pi plus 3 pi by 4 for n belongs to z. Therefore, theta is equal to n pi plus 3 pi by 4 is the general solution for given trigonometric equation tan theta is equal to minus 1. Now, next question is find the general solution for given trigonometric equations. There is first example sine of 2 theta is equal to 1 upon 2. We know that is sine of pi by 6 is 1 upon 2. Okay, right hand sides are equal. Therefore, we write the equality of left hand sides, that is sine of 2 theta is equal to sine of pi by 6. And we know the general solution for sine theta is equal to sine alpha is that theta is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised to n into alpha for n belongs to z. Therefore, here sine 2 theta is equal to sine of pi by 6 implies that here when equation is sine theta is equal to sine alpha, in the solution there is theta. Now we have here sine of 2 theta, therefore in solution we have to write here 2 theta, that n pi as it is plus minus 1 raised to n as it is. Then instead of alpha we have pi by 6, therefore here we write pi by 6. Now divide these 2 on both sides. Dividing 2 on both sides, here we get that 2 and divided 2 get cancelled in the left hand side, here remaining only theta is equal to here n pi divided by 2 plus minus 1 raised to n, and here after dividing 2 here we get pi by 12 for n belongs to z. Now this is the solution, that theta is equal to n pi by 2 plus minus 1 raised to n into pi by 12 for n belongs to z is the general solution, is the general solution for given trigonometric equation sine of 2 theta is equal to 1 upon 2. Example is tan of 2 theta upon 3 is equal to root 3. We know that tan of pi by 3 is equal to root 3. The right hand sides of these two equations are same. Therefore, we write the equality of their left hand sides, that is tan of 2 theta divided by 3 is equal to tan of pi by 3. And we know the solution, that tan theta is equal to tan alpha gives theta is equal to n pi plus alpha for n belongs to z. Therefore, that tan of 2 theta divided by 3 is equal to tan of pi by 3 gives that solution, that when there is theta, here in the solution we have theta. Now instead of theta we have 2 theta upon 3. Therefore I write here, that is 2 theta divided by 3 is equal to that n pi is as it is plus instead of alpha we have that pi by 3. Therefore we first multiply 3 on both sides. Here we get that 2 theta is equal to 3n pi plus pi. Now we divide 2 on both sides. We get theta is equal to 3n pi upon 2 plus pi by 2. Okay, for n belongs to z is the required general solution, is the required general solution for given trigonometric equation tan of 2 theta upon 3 is equal to root 3. Now we solve that cot of 4 theta is equal to minus 1. That cot 4 theta is equal to minus 1 implies that tan of 4 theta is equal to minus 1. That we know tan of pi by 4 is equal to plus 1, but that we have the equation, there is in the right hand side there is minus 1. Therefore we have to use here allied angle formula. By allied angle formula, tan of pi minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. Therefore tan of pi minus, instead of theta we replace pi by 4. Therefore here I write minus pi by 4, minus of tan of pi by 4. Therefore that is tan of, here we take cross product, we get that 4 pi minus pi, that is 3 pi by 4 is equal to minus of, that we put the value of tan pi by 4, that is 1. Therefore here we get minus 1. Therefore tan of 4 theta is equal to minus 1 and tan of 3 pi by 4 is equal to minus 1 gives that tan of 4 theta is equal to tan of 3 pi by 4. And we know the solution that tan theta is equal to tan alpha gives theta is equal to n pi plus alpha for n belongs to z. Therefore, tan of 4 theta is equal to tan of 3 pi by 4 gives the solution. Now, here tan theta is equal to tan alpha. Now, we have instead of theta, 4 theta. Therefore, we write here 4 theta is equal to n pi plus instead of alpha we have 3 pi by 4. Therefore, we divide 4 on both sides. We get theta is equal to n pi by 4 plus 3 pi by 16 for n belongs to z. In that way, we get the general solution. General solution for given trigonometric equation cot of 4 theta is equal to minus 1. In that way, we have seen some examples on general solution in this session. Thank you.